A federal judge has dismissed a lawsuit filed by hospital staff in Texas who refused to get COVID vaccines. This is the first federal ruling on vaccine mandates. The employees argued vaccine mandates are illegal and amount to human experimentation. That was their claim. The judge here said their arguments misconstrued the law, writing, quote, "This claim is false and it is also irrelevant," end quote. The plaintiffs say they do plan to appeal, but as it stands, if they're not vaccinated by June 21st, Houston Methodist Hospital said they will be fired.